Hi everyone, welcome, welcome, welcome back to YouTube. You're here, you're awesome, you made it. This is a fun place to be. I'm your friend, your host, Dan Compton, and welcome back to installment. So, really good episode for you guys today. So, I thought it'd be cool to do a new installment of the segment Attraction Rides at Disney World. So, as you remember from last year, you saw an awesome focus before I bring my point of view behind the mansion. Well, I thought it'd be cool if I show you the awesome before I experience my point of view again for the Haunted Mansion and Magic Kingdom, because there's a brand new awesome feature that is added literally inside the Haunted Mansion during the ride, and I discovered it really when I attended during the Mickey's Very Merry Christmas Party last year. So I thought it'd be cool to show you the awesome Haunted Mansion full ride experience, and to show you the awesome new feature that they added inside the ride literally. So we hope you enjoyed the awesome full ride experience by point of view again for the Haunted Mansion. And remember, the Haunted Mansion offers you this chilling challenge to find a way out! Of course, there's always my way. So, let's go back to the Magic Kingdom in Liberty Square. Let's enjoy the awesome full ride experience from my point of view of the Haunted Mansion. Hope you enjoy, guys.
Haunted Mansion. I am your host, your ghost host. Our tour begins here in this gallery, here where you see paintings of some of our guests as they appeared in their corruptible mortal state. Kindly step all the way in, please, and make room for everyone. There's no turning back now.
Gather in the center, please. The dead center.
Your cadaverous pallor betrays an aura of foreboding, almost as though you sense a disquieting metamorphosis. Is this haunted room actually stretching? Or is it your imagination? And consider this dismaying observation. This chamber has no windows and no doors. Which offers you this chilling challenge to find a way out. Of course, there's always my way. The real chills come later. Now, as they say, look alive, and we'll continue our little tour. And let's all stay together, please.
mind.
Oh yes, and no flash picture.
Thank you.
Was my point of view of the Haunted Mansion, Liberty Square, and Magic Kingdom. It was awesome. But how cool was it? You got to see that awesome, little awesome statue of the ghost, literally with the lantern, and his head appears literally inside the lantern as well. I mean, it's amazing. It's such a cool and awesome and spooky feature. Alright guys, well, that's all the time we have for today. So before we go, once again, I'd like you all to please keep telling your friends, keep telling everyone you know, all of your hometown, your schools, even your neighborhoods, and even all your classmates as well in school, to subscribe to my channel, Jam and Starman, please. And be sure to please hit the like button right here on Jam and Starman, please. So remember, hit like and subscribe to Jam and Starman, please. So thank you all for joining, and I will see you next time. And until then, I'm Dan Compton, and I'm Jam and Starman, everybody. Thank you all very much, and I'll see you next time. Have a safe journey, guys.